Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler with you. Alan Smith alongside me. And we're at the home of Chelsea today, Stamford Bridge.
Please welcome to the pitch.
And it's Chelsea United today against Newcastle United.
And here is the Chelsea line. Number 13, Thibaut Courtois. Number 15, Victor Moses. Number 28, Azpilicueta. Number 30, David Luiz. Number 24, Gary.
And what about Eden Hazard? I think we'll be concentrating a bit on him today.
Yeah, I think his opponent might too. It's not going to be an easy job facing this boy because, boy, can he shift.
Number 14, Kimo Bakayoko. Number 11, Pedro. Number 9.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs. You've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Newcastle United's lineup. Rob Elliott plays in goal. Manquillo starts with Paul Dummett as the wide defenders. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Alan, I know this ground has changed since you played here. They squared it off and encapsulated more of the atmosphere. It's probably more intimidating for visiting players than it was in your day.
Yeah, it probably is, actually. I mean, it always did have a good atmosphere, but now you could argue it's even better. It's a great place to come and play football, and the pitch is so much better than it used to be in my day.
And it is Graham Scott who is the referee. It's the kick-off, and it's Newcastle United who are on the ball. Jonjo Shelvey. The back heel doesn't come off. Morata. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Victor Moses. He can lay it off to the supporting player. He's got his shot off now. Hazard! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Alvaro Morata. The shot's on. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. It's a very good goal. I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be his weaker foot, and the defender just switched off for a moment.
Yeah, and look at the way he did take it. Maybe he's been working on that weaker side on the training ground.
Chelsea have the lead.
For Chelsea, number 9, Morata.
Matt Ritchie. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. They can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Morata. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Chelsea have got possession back. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Shot off! And the offside is given. Remain
remains the Goldfish Bowl football club, whichever division they're in, Newcastle United. It's a city centre stadium, the only team in the town, as they say up there. And it's difficult, it seems to be difficult for generations of players.
Yeah, it's difficult to put your finger on it, isn't it? I don't think it's easy, as you say, to become or to be a Newcastle player. There is that attention on you, that scrutiny, and not everybody can handle it.
Jonjo Shelvey. And here they are on the attack. Marcos Alonso. Cahill. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. That's good movement forward here. Very weak challenge. And shoots! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. N'Golo Kanté. Marcos Alonso. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Pedro. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Victor Moses. Morata. And there is some backup for him in this position. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Moses. Lost his marker, clever.
Going for goal!
I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time. Every manager wants his team to be ruthless, and that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
Aspilicueta. N'Golo Kanté.
And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play.
He screened the ball well there. Oh, it could be dangerous.
Shots on here. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
To play from the bar, put away but not out of harm's way.
Well read by the defender.
He's got his shot off now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Another angle on it here.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Chelsea, number 9.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Jonjo Shelvey. N'Golo Kanté. Marcos Alonso. The board shows three added minutes. Attacking well here. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Manquillo. Matt Ritchie. Pedro. Well, that's half time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Morata. Here's Conte. Morata! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. A corner for Chelsea. In goes the corner. Well, the play is broken down now. We've got a corner here that could pose some problems. Well, he had to move away from Real Madrid to be really appreciated, Alvaro Morata.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen to see how successful, how positive he's been around goal. He's been so effective and got on the score sheet as well. Superb performance.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
In goes the corner. Space for the shot. And coming forward with real purpose is Marcos Alonso. Matt Ritchie. Marcos Alonso. Azpilicueta. Return pass. And they've cut it out. Kieran Clark. It's Manquillo. Jonjo Shelvey. It's good work between these two. Pedro. Victor Moses. N'Golo Conte, Morata. Newcastle United punished by the referee. Well, the crowd applauding as he's been taken off the winger, and his teammates applauding as well. That's the ultimate accolade, isn't it? He's had a very good game.
Oh, he has. He had all the tricks in his locker, pulling some really good crosses that his strikers were grateful for.
Cleared away by the defender. Here's Conte. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Morata. Hazard. Now the shot! Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And the pass not completed, really. Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. Christian Atsu. Victor Moses. trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good strong tackle. Clark. Jonjo Shelvey. Mikel Merino. Joselu. Into the attacking third. Now Merino. I think the cross is on. Newcastle. Their man fouled. The manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
N'Golo Kanté. Michy Batshuayi. It's looking good, this move. Here's Willian. Change of direction, infield. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. A substitution coming up for Chelsea. David Luiz. Kanté. That's good movement forward here. Some options now for the pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Kieran Clark. Michy Batshuayi. Kanté. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Kanté. That's right. Now with Victor Moses.
Stamford Bridge.
Marcus Alonso.
Appreciation for today's man of the match.
Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. And now we're going to have an alteration. In from Willian from the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Now Marino. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
That's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. It's Manquillo. Could be dangerous.
Only partially away from danger.
That's Filiqueta. That's the end of the game. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.